Few years ago, people were thinking, should I buy a laptop or consider a desktop? Now, people do think like, should I buy a laptop or consider an Android tablet instead? This is because in past few years, Android tablets have become effective replacements for fully featured laptops. And here is the latest one. I'll tell you more about it, but before that, I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym, and let's get started. This is the latest news that's coming from the technology world. Lenovo is planning to release its Yoga A12, which is its new Android tablet cum laptop. Yoga A12 is being released in many countries from February 8th with a price tag of just $299. As I said, it's a convertible, which means you can fold it into a slate when you're watching Netflix or a YouTube video and bring it back on to do some official work. But beware, when I say it can replace a laptop, it doesn't replace your Alienware or a HP Razer Blade. It can act as a replacement for just an entry-level laptop. I'll tell you why very shortly, but coming to the specifications, it has a 12.2-inch screen and a futuristic touch-sensitive keyboard. The keyboard is backlit, and Lenovo claims that it is similar to the virtual keyboard on your smartphone. But at this point of time, we can recall that when Yoga Book was released last year, many people complained they had a hard time adjusting to its touch-sensitive keyboard. However, lack of physical keys make Yoga A12 very thin and sleek, and it is only 0.21 inches thick at its slimmest point. But it doesn't come with the latest software or hardware. There is no pen input option or Windows 10 option which we had in Yoga Book previous year. Lenovo Yoga A12 by default is shipped with Android 6.0.1, which is Android Marshmallow. And it comes with only 2GB of RAM and 32GB of internal memory with an Atom X5 chipset. Even the screen is not of a very high quality. It comes with a resolution of 1200 by 800. But you may say it's just $300. If you're getting a convertible that acts as an entry-level laptop and a fully featured Android tablet, you will have no issues. But there's one red flag with Lenovo Yoga A12 which might bother many people. That is, it comes with old Intel Atom X5 chipset. These Atom X5 tablet processors are codenamed as Cherry Tail, and Intel has stopped development on these last year itself. Now Intel is working on new Celeron and Pentium chips which are codenamed as Apollo Lake. Moreover, there are very few tablets in the market that still run on Atom chipset. This includes Lenovo's Yoga Book and Panasonic Toughpad FZ-A2. Dell has already discontinued tablets with Atom chipsets, and even Microsoft discontinued its Surface 3 which was running on Atom chipset. So in this scenario, Lenovo is bringing its new convertible with a very old chipset that has already phased out. Although Lenovo promises to upgrade this to Android 7.0 or Android Nougat in a couple of months, it's a really challenging task for Lenovo. This is because Lenovo has to do it on its own since Intel has already given up development on these processors. But at the end of the day, Lenovo Yoga A12 is still a very sleek and portable convertible at a very affordable price. And if you are not a fan of frequent OS updates and don't mind changing your gadget in 1 or 2 years from now, you can definitely buy this. Tell me what you think about Yoga A12 in the comment section, and also let me know if you are gonna buy one of these. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym, signing off. Until we meet again, goodbye.